And I'm so proud, I'm so proud. I remember when loving you wasn't easy. It wasn't easy, baby. But I stuck on in there with you and we made it. Sugar, we made it through it all. I ain't had enough, no, no. Go a long way back, such a long, 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 long way.
You and me, girl.
Yeah, girl.
Go a long way back.
And I know you remember when trying to love me wasn't easy. It wasn't easy, baby. But you stuck on in there with me, and you see what? We made it. Just you and me. Such a long, 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 long way. Yeah, girl.
You and me, girl. Go a long way back. Yeah.
We go a long way back.
Thank you.
Well, I just got done recording the reaction to this, and I realized the microphone was off the entire time, so I'm not going to fake and re-react to it and pretend like I didn't just react to it, so I just want to tell Crystal sorry about that. I did not realize the microphone was off until I looked down at the very end. I thought I saw it on, but maybe it was blinking, apparently, but yeah, so I apologize for that, but what I was saying at the end was I really enjoyed the song. I enjoyed how slow-paced and romantic, if you want to say, it was. And yeah, these guys did an amazing job harmonizing. I really enjoyed the song. And I definitely will be listening to this one a lot, probably, most likely. And yeah, compared to the last Bloodstone song that I did, this one definitely had a different pace, which I also enjoyed. And that's basically to cap up what I was saying at the end, which you guys couldn't hear. But yeah, I enjoyed it, and if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.